In today's video, I'm gonna show you really fast how you can find and defeat the bell bearing hunter, the one that's gonna give you the medicine bell bearing. And I'm gonna explain step by step. In total, I think there are three different bell bearing hunters. I just showed you two of them on my channel. This will be the third. So you will have to reach the Grand Lift of Dectus right over here, and from this location you want to make your way to the edge of the capital. Here you have to, after you're gonna use the medallion left and right, you're gonna go to the Outer Roll Phantom 3 and then really easy to the Outer Roll Battleground. We're gonna start from this location because it will be easier, and I'm gonna explain step by step what you have to do to invade that bell bearing hunter. Okay, all you have to do is to climb this little rock on those stairs and go on the left on the map. You're gonna get a new Site of Grace, one that you can easily miss, and also you can easily miss to invade this guy because it will not just be sitting there. I'm gonna explain what you have to do to make him appear and fight him. Okay, take every single item from this location and then you will see the new Site of Grace right here to this merchant. And there you will have a new merchant. Okay, bro, that guy just attacked me with that cloud. You know what, just let's rest, bro. Don't do that. Okay, we have some crazy guys right over here. Easy as that. I have to hit them twice to die because those are skeletons that are undead. Now rest at this Site of Grace, the Hermit Merchant Shack, and let me explain what you have to do. If you're gonna rest and skip the time until it will be a night time, and just go to that shack. If the merchant will disappear, definitely you're gonna invade him. But if not, if it will be right like mine right over here, as you can see, it's night time and it doesn't appear. Just go to this merchant, try to buy something, or just go to him and then just rest again and pass time until it will be night time, and definitely it will work this time. So this is the way to do it. Now just go ahead to this little shack and let me explain how I defeat him. You'll have a simple window at the beginning of how to fight him very fast until it will start to attack you. Basically you're gonna have 4-5 seconds to attack him with your best and fastest sword. That will be my advice, and then you can just run. As you can see here, I'm using the Sacred Relic sword. I put everything on fast forward. I don't want to waste your time, but again, I'm gonna explain. You can grab your horse. It's something that I never knew, but after I tried 2 or 3 times to defeat this guy, then I just realized that I can grab my horse, and you can run with your horse, recharge your mana, recharge your life, and then again hit him with you don't have to own this sword. For me this was the best because it has a really long range, but you can attack him with your best incantation, your best spell, sorceries, and with also with your best skill if you have other type of swords from a distance. Let me tell you, this is not something very easy to defeat. It's so aggressive, but you can do it. Thank you so much for watching. You can hit that like button, subscribe, share, press the notification bell, and I'm gonna see you in the next one. Let's see where we have the new, this was my build that I had on me, and let's see if we have the bell bearing, what you're gonna get from that bell bearing. Yep, surprise. Okay, again, be safe.